Hi, I'm Rachel Applebaum, a surgical critical care fellow at Wake Forest. I joined EAST in 2018 as a senior resident. This organization has provided a variety of personal and professional development opportunities, including workshops and networking at conferences. EAST has embraced my love for QI and process improvement, all the while expanding my knowledge base in the field of trauma. In my short time as a provisional member, I've had the opportunity to get involved with a few practice management guidelines, including duodenal trauma and the open abdomen, as well as a multi-center trial on blunt cerebrovascular injury. And even a few weeks ago, I helped host a webinar on the importance of communication with our patients and their families. I joined the EAST Quality, Safety, and Outcomes Committee in 2019 as part of the annual conference. My committee chair, Dr. Pasquale, and the other members have mentored me through this process, and their input has been invaluable. Whether your interest is in QI, guideline development, etc., there's something for you here at EAST. COVID has changed the way we interact, but it's never too early to get involved, even on a virtual platform. Come see how EAST can help you find your voice in the world of trauma.